heart.
Hello?
Thank you for calling Bikes of Sip. Save money and live better. How can I help you?
Hey, my mom's gonna buy me a lunchbox for school tomorrow, and she told me to call you so I know which one I'm gonna get before she gets there. She's not gonna get me one. Can you please look at the lunchboxes and tell me what's on them?
No, I cannot, because I'm just a telephone operator and we don't have anyone in that area.
Can you please call somebody to the lunchbox department?
We don't have anyone working in that department.
Can you get, can, my mom said, can you put me to customer service?
Well, customer service is already closed.
But you guys are open every day, all day.
Yes, we are. But there's, people are stocking at nighttime. They are not in that department. They are working in the back.
Can you get them from the back and ask them to get my lunchbox?
No, sir, because we can't get anyone back there because they don't have a walk-in. They can't hear in the back.
Can you go down there and do it and then, like, leave the phone real quick?
No, sir, I can't because I have other things I have to do in my department. I can't run back there and do that.
And you don't have a walkie-talkie, please, miss, because... you don't have a walkie-talkie?
Yes, sir, I do. But the only people that gets that is the managers.
Then get the manager to do it, because he's the boss, right?
Sir, why don't you just come out here and get one?
Because my mom told me if I don't get the one, if she doesn't say, like, you have to tell me which one, that I like, and then she's gonna go get it because my mom's going from a different, she's not at my house. She's going there right now.
Well, she'll just have to come and look for them because I can't go over there and look for it.
But can't you?
She would have to come out here and get it anyway.
Can you get the man?
She needs to come and look for it.
Can you call the manager with the walkie talkie and ask him to talk to me, and then maybe I can see if he'll do it.
Okay, I'll try.
All right, thank you. Oh my God, she explained it to me like 10 times. All right, hold on. Well, I was like, this is what I said before. I've been asking her to get people from the back, and then like she's like, they can't, and I kept saying, can you call them on the walkie-talkie and all this stuff. But you'll hear it in a minute. Just everybody mute your mic. Yeah, my mommy's gonna get me a lunchbox, and she wants me to ask you guys for what's on them, so she knows what to get before I get there, because then she won't buy me one if I don't know. Is there any way you can look at the lunchboxes for me?
Yeah, hang on. Okay.
Thank you, Mom. The lady said nobody could though.
Okay.
Would you be able to?
We can give you some prizes. I mean, I don't know. What are you looking for?
I just want to know what characters are on the lunch boxes.
What kind of characters?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, hang on. Let me get somebody, okay?
All right. Thank you, miss. Oh, that bitch lied to me. All right. I see how it is. Old lady's on the range. Yes. All right. Everybody be quiet. It's like... All right, I'm gonna keep going with this. How long do we got? We got 4 minutes already? What? No, I can't. I think I'm gonna take like Call of Duty out of this one. This one is just the mud, so. I think I got a pimple on my nose. Really? Is that what you write in our chat? Blue Ghost has a pimple on his nose. His PS3 PSN is BLU3 _G/ straight line 8, straight line O, straight line S, straight line T. If you want to add them up, yeah. Oh my god, hurry up, girl. She's by writing them all down. Toy Story. Same thing. I was, all right, watch this. When she tells me the characters, I'm gonna be like, well, I don't want any of them. My mom said, no, it's not about being big. I'm like, well, I just got to the fifth grade, and I don't want little kid ones. I need the really good characters, and they're not good. I'm going to try to keep this going for as long as possible. So right now I'm already at 5-6 minutes, but it's like a minute of her not being there. Once she gets on, I'll be like, Mom, I don't know what they're doing. Any ideas, guys? Any suggestions you want to put in? Try me and Mike. Hey, YouTube. I play upside down here. We're on hold right now to Walmart trying to get my lunchbox. You know what I'm saying? All right.
Yes, ma'am. About the lunchboxes?
Yeah.
Right now, we've got 5 different kinds in stock as far as character related. We have a Spider-Man. We have Toy Story. We have the Disney movie Cars. We have a Tinkerbell Fairies. And then we have one, the DreamWorks Hatch to Train Your Dragon, right now in stock.
On the Spider-Man one, is the Fat Optic Hex with the burrito. Does he do you have that one?
When we have Spider-Man, it's got a black cover, and it's just got him on the front of it.
Oh, so Sir Grizz isn't in there? What about the dragon one? What does that one look like?
It's a green color, and it has the main characters, there's a boy and his dragon on the front of it.
Yeah, I know who he is. I watched the movie. What can I fit? Is it like a big one that I can fit my sandwiches and my jukeboxes in?
It's about probably 10 or 12 inches high by probably 8 inches wide.
So that's like a whole, is that a big one?
For a lunchbox, yeah, it's pretty good size.
All right, my mom wants to know how much does it cost.
Okay, hang on 1 second, I'll check that for you.
All right, thank you. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. All 5 are the same price. They're $7.88 a piece.
Mom, he said $8.
Do
what? Wait, how much again?
They're $7.88 a piece.
Hey, Mom, they're $7.88.
Yes.
Yeah, I was talking to my mom. She said, if she goes gets the, can she go get them right now?
Yeah, we have one on the shelf, huh?
All right, because I wanted the Spider-Man one, because I'm going to just draw some pictures of all the Optic Predator people and all the optics.
Okay, now it only has Spider-Man on the front, that's all.
Yeah, but I thought you told me they had more.
We have 5 different kinds, yes, but the Spider-Man would just have him on the front, that's all.
Is he in his black costume?
What?
Is he in his black costume or his red costume?
No, he's not. He's in the red blue.
Mom, he's in his good costume. Man, my mommy's gonna go get it right now.
Okay, yeah, we have all 5 of those in stock. So.
All right. What does stock mean?
That means we have it on the shelves.
Oh, all right. I think that's all I need. Can I ask you one thing?
Sure.
Quad! All right. End it.